मगर मैत्री 10th क्लास टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अ न्यू टॉपिक पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन इन टू वेरिएबल्स. चिल्ड्रन यू हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड अबाउट लीनियर इक्वेशन इन टू वेरिएबल इन 9th क्लास. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल रिकॉल ऑल दोज थिंग्स विच वी हैव स्टडीड एंड नेक्स्टली वी विल डिस्कस सम मोर थिंग्स अबाउट द लीनियर इक्वेशन. सो चिल्ड्रन फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लीनियर इक्वेशन इन टू वेरिएबल वी विल टॉक अबाउट द जनरल फॉर्म ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन इन टू वेरिएबल. इट वॉज ए एक्स प्लस बी वाई प्लस सी इक्वल्स टू जीरो एज यू हैव स्टडीड इन 9th क्लास वेयर ए बी एंड सी मस्ट बी रियल नंबर्स एंड ए एंड बी मस्ट नॉट बी इक्वल टू जीरो. चिल्ड्रन यू कैन सी हेयर देयर आर टू वेरिएबल्स एक्स एंड वाई हैविंग द एक्सपोनेंट एज 1. So it is a linear equation because this equation has to be 1 and now it's having two variables, that's why we called it linear equation in two variables. For example, here is an equation 2x plus 3y plus 5 equals to 0. You can see if we compare these both the equations, if we compare this equation by the general form, we get the value of a equals to 2 here and value of b equals to 3 here and the constant term is 5, so c equals to 5 here. And children, you already know that a linear equation in two variable, if we make a graph of this equation, we always get a straight line and all the points which may appear on this straight line will be the solution of this equation. So every point, as you know, every point may be in the form of x, y. So all the points which exist on this line are the solution of this equation. That's why linear equation in two variable has infinitely many solutions because there may be infinite points on this line. Now children, we will discuss here about the pair of linear equations. So pair means, as you know, it means two. So the general form of pair of linear equation in two variables is a1x plus b1y plus c1 equals to 0 and a2x plus b2y plus c2 equals to 0. Here these a1, b1 and c1 and a2, b2, c2 must not be equal to 0. And this a1, b1, c1 and a2, b2, c2 must be real numbers. So for example, if I have two equations like 2x plus 3y minus 7 equals to 0 or 9x minus 2y plus 8 equals to 0, you can see it is, if we compare it with the general form, here a1 equals to 2, b1 equals to 3 and c1 equals to minus 7. Children, don't forget this negative sign because we are comparing it plus c1 and here it is minus 7. That's why c1 equals to minus 7. Now here a2 just like this, a2 equals to 9 and b2 equals to minus 2 and c2 equals to 8. So children, as it is a pair of linear equation in two variable, if we draw the graph of this pair, certainly we will get two straight lines. So we will discuss it more and we will continue it. Keep on practicing at your home.